Hi guys. Ricardo Mayorga here. And today I will tell you my 15 worst shows and movies in my opinion. If you hate any of these shows that I mentioned, I respect your opinion. Let's start. Number 15. The Goofy and Gru Movie. The reason why I hate this movie is because it's a ripoff to Despicable Me and Mickey Mouse. Don't watch a Goofy and Gru movie. Watch Despicable Me and Mickey Mouse instead. Number 14. Bohemian Rhapsody 2. The reasons why I hate this movie is because there's Lou in this picture. Don't watch Bohemian Rhapsody 2. Watch Bohemian Rhapsody instead. Number 13. Evil Birds. The reasons why I hate this show is because it's a ripoff to Evil Ranger. Don't watch Evil Birds. Watch Evil Ranger instead. Number 12. Alan Gregory. The reasons why I hate this show is because it's a ripoff to Overall Match. Don't watch Alan Gregory. Watch Overall Match instead. Also, watch the 1987 version better than the 2009 reboot. Number 11. Gordon the Garden Gnome. The reasons why I hate this show is because it's a ripoff to Silly Oswald. Don't watch Gordon the Garden Gnome. Watch Silly Oswald instead. Number 10. The Hug-A-Bug Club. The reasons why I hate this show is because it's a ripoff to Barney, which I only like season 1 to 4 and season 14. Number 9. Overall Match for 2009. The reasons why I hate this show is because it ruined Overall Match from 1987. Don't watch the reboot. Watch the classic one instead. Number 8. Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. The reasons why I hate this film is because it's too bad in my opinion. Don't watch this film. Watch better Warner Brothers films better than this. Number 7. Like I said. Barney. The reasons why I hate this show is because it's too annoying. Number 6. The Oogie Loves. The reasons why I hate this show is because it's too annoying. Just like Barney.